More passengers are starting to trickle through Denver International Airport as states begin to ease stay-at-home orders. TSA checkpoint traffic was up 32% since last weekend. That's still extremely low, though, compared to last year's numbers. The airport received some good news yesterday, though. Skytrax World Airport Awards ranked it among the top airports in North America.